Hello, and welcome back to Minecraft, where we need to destroy a bedrock wall. Yeah, so today, let's talk. I guess I've done something serious today. Like, isn't my schooling serious? I mean, yes, that is, but also, I guess I have invited my long lost ex. My ex back into my life, Cassie Keen. Yeah, that's something that I don't know, because what I'm planning to do is, well, this is a life plan of mine, life goal. To own my own restaurant, and I'm thinking 4 summers from now I would be living in Ellsworth and trying to find a place in Ellsworth for my shop, but also to live for a summer. And also I think into the fall and winter. So yeah, so I would be like traveling and spending a night, well, like a full year plus a bit extra in a country for a year. And so 4 years, so that would start like 2023, so yeah, quite a while away. And yeah, that's my plan. So I was trying to find a map upstairs, and I would post something new to my restaurant page, which I haven't done in a while. Yeah, so that's my plan. I could talk about college, but not really that interesting all that much. I mean, I am finishing up something. We started a new chapter and the discussion is due today. Also, if you're so inclined, you can tell me your thoughts about me telling you my thoughts about college in the comments down below. Also, I got my first FU comment from Facebook news page. Yeah, so that, I mean, that's a hate comment, we can all agree, but I mean, I know that probably would have come eventually, but I'm not bothered by it, 'cause I can take hate crime. I mean, if it's hate and it's a crime, don't do it, is my high quality recommendation. Yeah, but also, yesterday was, I think, my third video in color. So, that's exciting. Also, this is where my throne will be. It's also windy today, so I mean, that is a feature, though. And now we can hear a song from the creaking door. Hopefully you enjoyed. Also, one of my books is called The Creaking Door. If you didn't know. Yeah, I don't know when that will be released. But hopefully, well, it won't be soon. Yeah, so I think that we're all fine and dandy and cozy and cuddly with warm wool socks. That's what I'm wearing today. Sorry. No feet real reveal for you. Because I'm get to have a block. A block. Yeah, this will be raised, but this won't. So this can all go down. Yeah, so hopefully you're enjoying me building my palace. The statistics of you watching this particular video are low. And my Let's Drink It series, where my face cam is default face cam. That is like a 50 plus view rate. I don't know why Minecraft isn't higher since it's popular. Well, for once, I am a fairly new YouTuber. I haven't been I haven't been on YouTube for that long to become, like, very noticeable, but I've been on YouTube since 2017, so, like, 3-4 years? Yeah, I think 4 years. Yeah. Yeah, so if you're on New Skyrim, it's likely you're not because, well, maybe I get a new subscriber. I like almost have 30, I have 26 currently. I need to stop saying get rid of that. And also gotta be, I just say that like I guess it's just built into my vocabulary, like gotta. I mean, I would be right in, fit into this southern cowboy community. But those two things I pick up on in my videos. So yeah, so that's what I say a lot. So yeah, are you making a cobbler tonight? See, there it is again. I need to stop. But how? That is the question of the day, isn't it? Another thing when I'm in desert biomes, I always want to make like a cactus farm, so hey, I can make an insane cactus farm. That can be my next project. But I would need dirt on the bottom layer and then sand. I actually have had that idea. Not a long time. No, it's been a while since I've had that plan brewed into my mind. Into my mind. Maybe it's just my nerves kicking in when I shake because I'm prone to shaking. Yes, I tried to read Chapter 7 this morning because I didn't do it yesterday. Yeah, I didn't do it yesterday, So I tried to get it done early in the morning, which I didn't, cause I got distracted by my new girl. Well, it's really my old girl, but new girl, old girl. My really old girl is Janae Tardy. Who knows if she'll ever come back? I mean, probably not, cause she had that saying. She had the saying. It was like, find the girl right for you. That wasn't her exact words, but yeah, it was something like that. Find the right girl for you. So I always put her in the category like, oh, you have really good advice. Also, it's time that you stop looking at a diamond axe and start looking at a netherite axe. There. You never thought, did you, that today I would be switching from diamond to netherite? I mean, I could switch to also a netherite pickaxe. I think the netherite axe kind of looks a bit more moddy than the netherite pickaxe. Yeah, let's just look. So, I mean, that looks moddy, does it? A bit, but it's getting like ingrained into the mind. The axe is totally looks moddy. The netherite hoe doesn't look moddy at all. It's ingrained into that brain of yours, such as the shovel or spade if you're British, and the netherite pickaxe. I mean, does it look muddy to you? Yeah, I'll get all the tools out to compare and contrast even the whole. Because, you know, we like to hoe our hoes. Yeah, what the heck, I'll get everything out. Also, I'll switch this map for a shield right now, and I mean, we'll put the map back when we're exploring, but I'm not really exploring right now. Yeah, so tell me in the comments which piece of a netherite equipment looks modded, looks more modded. I mean, my vote would be the axe. I mean, the netherite pickaxe, if you look closely, doesn't look that pixely as the diamond does. It looks less pixelated, defined, like on the tips. And also it looks less square. Just my opinion. I mean, yeah, less square. The sword kind of passes, but also it still looks slightly modded, the sword. The shovel and the hoe just, they don't look that modded to me. But put your opinions down in the comment section below if you are so inclined. Yeah. Hopefully you did enjoy. Hopefully we can get this done in, or close to done in, one more episode. It might actually take 2 more episodes to complete this, or 3 if you're thinking, but I think we did a pretty good job so far.
Also, tell me down in the comments, what do you think
of our job so far? So, yeah, that. That thing, out there needs to be extended. Also, yeah, spruce all along inside, and also it needs to go up to a tip. That's probably a little too high right there, but That could go a little higher. Oh, and also, can we hit the phantom? $1 million saying I can hit the phantom. Okay, can I kill it though? I mean, should we spend a creative live stream just admiring Phantom's patterns? Oh yeah, also, goodbye. Yeah, I think that would be a great episode. Also, did I say goodbye? Whoops. Yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed. Excited for the stream in 2021 with IBX Toy Cat Izzy S, or the stream on we can do a stream on remodeling buildings or not that, because yeah, so those are the three options in 2021. Also, I don't know how, but this got my world just randomly sometimes go in or like out of texture packs, like Lucky Blocks, I think, goes out of texture packs. This went in, although I don't think I set a texture pack for that. Yeah, we also could do a live stream on this in 2021. So, maybe the weird world with all the numbers and stuff. So, let me hear your thoughts. Also, this or this. So many options, right? So let me hear your thoughts down in the comments below, and I'll catch you later.